Welcome back to The Road Show. This morning in The Buzz, meteorologist Pete Mangione joining us to weigh in. Looking forward to hearing what Pete has to say. Not looking forward to what you have to say. Most of us probably never going to pull a Steven Slater, you know, curse out a customer, grab a drink, leave your workplace in a blaze of glory. Let's face it.
I still have four months left, though, so you never know.
Plenty of time left for Ben to do this. But we've all thought about what it'd be like to do this. The JetBlue flight attendant instantly became a legend after doing just that. When a passenger reportedly refused to apologize for hitting him with some luggage, Slater made bail last night and he's now home. He isn't talking about what happened, but his mother and ex-wife are. Take a listen to what they had to say.
I can understand why he snapped, and I would have snapped too.
I find it more offensive that this passenger isn't being put on trial.
Slater could face 7 years in prison if convicted. Now, to recap, the plane was on the runway, and the passenger bonked him in the head with a bag. He hit the eject button in the back door. The inflatable mat came out. He grabbed a couple of silver sandwiches and slid down. Yeah, I'm out of here.
Whee!
Right, took off. So people are praising his actions, and we're going to start with Ben because he's been all riled up about this. Do you think he's a hero or a felon?
Well, I think the fact that we're using the phrase hero or felon is a little too extreme.
I think it's
too extreme. He's kind of in the middle. I mean, once he took the door off and flew down the chute there, which is, by the way, an amazing way to escape. You know, if you're gonna leave, it's better than just slamming an office door or something. I mean, this guy, the whole thing inflates, and he's like, I'm out of here. He's got a Bud Light or whatever he took with him.
Yeah.
It is pretty intense. I think there has to be some sort of, you know, a fine or something like this, you know, probation or something, because you can't just be doing that on airplanes. I mean, the airplane was out of commission for 3 days. It could have caused a panic. Who knows, right? It could have caused a big panic. You know, I mean, if this guy ever got 7 years or even any jail time, I would be shocked. And he's kind of, I guess, a cult hero is more than to use the phrase hero. I think he's a cult hero. I think how many people have wanted to do this? You've just had enough with customers, or I know he's the guest. Let me just finish this one thought. You know, how many people have really just wanted to do this? That they had enough with ignorant people that think they can just get whatever they want. And you know, this guy stood up for the rest of America. So good job, Slater.
Oh, okay, breathe.
Okay,
go ahead, Pete.
You ready for this?
Yeah.
I can't believe I'm going to say this, but I agree with Ben Haake.
All right. Those words would never come out of my mouth. I think this guy.
What would you want to do? I don't care if you agree with him. I want to know if you'd ever want to do something like that. How much have you maybe had a bad day at work and you said, you know what? Here, boss, take this job and shove it. Not here.
No, I was saying, you know, maybe I get a bad email from a viewer.
Right.
I'm at the weather office. You know what? That's it. And I just go running off the set. Wouldn't fly, right? You have to resist the urge to do that. I do think that this guy is the fun guy at the party. I would love to hang out with this guy and maybe have some dinner with him. I think it'd be extremely entertaining and fun. But if I'm trying to run, you know, a major airline, do I want him working for me?
Yeah.
Probably not. I mean, if it just
But he was supposedly a great employee up until now. He just had his breaking point.
But once you start messing with emergency exits and the inflatable slides, as much as those look fun to slide down, you probably cross the line.
Here's the thing. People, from here on out, when they go flying, are going to walk onto a plane.
They're going to want that guy.
Well, I don't know if they want that guy, but they're going to walk up to the flight attendants are going to become so popular now, be like, so have you had a good day at work? Are you gonna pop the escape chute when we're at 35,000 feet? I mean, think about
If
this guy was real crazy. I mean, all kidding aside, say you have the flight attendant that's really ticked off about the job, and then God forbid runs into the cockpit.
Yeah,
you know, I mean,
it is a scary situation.
It can be funny, but it's also can be pretty scary.
Which is why I think, you know, there has to be some kind of ramifications for what he did, whether it's a fine or he's put on probation. I think jail time's a little stiff, but you know, there has to be some sort of an example made of him a little bit, but. And the same time, I think he stood up for all of us.
Yeah, if you're JetBlue, you can't blame JetBlue for saying, all right, you can't work for us anymore.
Well, we know that you, too, and myself, we aren't disgruntled employees, and we would never pull a stunt like that.
We're happy.
And that permanent grin on Pete's face over there, he's always happy. Melissa's always smiling, Melissa Sardelli. She's very happy over
there.
Right.
Absolutely.
And you would never do something like that, would you?
I would never.
Walk off the job, grab a few beers,
yell at your boss. Don't be silly. No, not at all. I got to say, it's something that a lot of people have thought about, but doing it is a whole nother ball game. So I think he kind of lost his cool. Anyhow, let's head on over to the live blog right now on foxprovidence.com and see what some of our friends have to say about the buzz this morning. Joseph says, this guy should be reprimanded to the highest extent and charged to the fullest fullest extent of the law. And Diana says, I think he was out of line. He's supposed to be professional. He probably won't be able to get another job as a flight attendant again. And as always, in case you're just joining us this morning, I've posted today's Buzz Poll question on foxprovidence.com. And today we're asking, how do you feel about flight attendant Stephen Slater's actions? Your choices are A, he's a hero and deserves the praise, or B, his actions were reckless and criminal. And our Facebook friends are weighing in on the buzz this morning as well. And Bill says, we should all have the right to flip out and quit our jobs. And Teresa Meyer says, everyone has their breaking point. In today's economy, nearly two-thirds of the country is being underpaid and having more work added to their docket. And then on top of it, to having to deal with the rude and inconsiderate customers. So some great comments from our bloggers and Facebook friends this morning. I'll be back at the end of the show with your web poll results. But for now, let's...